made open three-point shots. It's a tremendous.
And there's a tremendous pass from the aforementioned Walton. Perfect lead, perfect bounce pass.
Good old-fashioned basketball. Read how the person you want to get the ball to is being defended. And my goodness, mama, there goes that man. Kobe Bryant, the backdoor cut. Everybody out of my way. I have an appointment with the...
Inside pass to Gasol. Holds on to that pivot foot. Gets it to Bynum. Lakers need from this young man.
Oh, the size of Pau Gasol forces the double team. And then Bynum, you're that big and that athletic. You have to finish at the rim.
Bryant wide open for three. Bang! Allen playing physical. Kobe Bryant inside.
Celtics are playing great defense. These things don't occur. You're able to do multiple things. Stop the penetration and contest the shot. Bryant gets a wide open look, knocks down the jumper off the penetration by Derek Fisher. And how about the next possession? Don't just be a shot maker, be a playmaker. Bryant finds Gasol at the rim. Lakers.
Kobe Bryant now out against the Celtics starter.
Vujicic, quick release, knocks it down.
What a turnaround with the addition of Coach Garnett. And Ray
Oden hits a three. Lamar Oden from downtown.
Fisher.
Oden try it again. Back-to-back threes, Lamar Oden.
Lamar Oden, a set play, design play, getting him off of having a big guy, Kendrick Perkins, defends him, gets the airspace, knocks down the jump shot. And then the very next possession, let's get a heat check. Lamar Oden from long range, look at the ability to stretch the floor, knocks it down before the Celtics defense gets there. Lamar Oden.
Say again.
What's the style that you would like to see that would be more Lakers style?
Well, we need to get the ball more in rhythm rather than trying to grind.
With these four bench players, allow him to make everyone else better.
Allen to the basket.
The ball does not touch the hands of Ray Allen. You're really doing me a favor. The offense should be ran right now through Ray Allen.
And that's what you have to ask the question. Allen takes it to his left hand. To Tony Allen. Allen getting the wide open 15-footer.
Kobe Bryant drills it. Kobe Bryant looking. Gets it to Odom. Odom to Ariza. Ariza on the drive. Bynum slams it up. Rondo to the basket. Bynum, nice rejection.
And this, Rajon Rondo continues his terrific season.
Bryant falling away. That's good.
Not going to happen. Those three guys will not be in Phoenix. Not all three of them.
Gasol open. Knocks it down. Lakers back up by two. Bryant. Bryant kicks it in. Gasol, the floater, puts it in. 4-point lead for the Lakers. Timeout, Boston.
Talked about Gasol having to be aggressive. Well, you leave him open, guess what? Pow! Knocks down the jump shot. And then Kobe Bryant, pick and roll basketball, find the open man. Lakers on a 6-0 run. Bryant, Gasol having their way.
Both teams have multiple timeouts remaining. Minute and a half left on the fourth. Bryant, Gasol, Pau Gasol inside. Banks it in. Count it. And one. Chance for a three-point play for Pau Gasol.
Said it earlier. Kobe Bryant had to be great. Well, this is great. Making the extra pass, realizing what's being most effective on the offensive end. They're coming off double-teaming him. He has to make the play time and time again, finding Pau Gasol, and Gasol ready to catch and be aggressive. If you're Pau Gasol with the Los Angeles Lakers, you can play off a great player in Bryant. Just be ready to catch, be aggressive, and knock down shots. That time, the jump shot. How about double-team? Nobody's going to guard me? Well, I'm going to slash to the cup. Hits a running in traffic, and then the last trip turns down the jump shot, gets into the seams, knocks it in off the glass with the left.
Pierce to House. Ray Allen blocked by Gasol. Ball tipped. Here comes Ariza, wide open. Ariza throws it down, and it's a 7-point game.
Just multiple effort plays, contest, gets the block shot, and then who wants the basketball the most? Tips it ahead to Ariza. Ariza finished. That's outstanding Laker defense led by Gasol.
Kobe Bryant on the drive. Strip, gets it back, banks it in.